morning. It's Thursday, the 4th of March, and time for the poem of the day. The poem today is another poem about the seasons, and this one is anonymous, so we have no idea who first wrote it. Seasons. Spring is showery, flowery, bowery. Summer, hoppy, croppy, poppy. Autumn, wheezy, sneezy, freezy. Winter, slippy, drippy, nippy. I think I remember reading that poem when I was at school, so I think it does go back a few years. Hope you enjoyed it, and I'll see you again tomorrow. Bye.